10 times the Devils and Red Wings have played lately. 9 times the game has been decided by one goal.
Tonight's lineups are brought to you by Infinity. Here's Green behind the net. Blake Coleman, Stefan Nason, Brian Gibbons start the game for the Devils, but on a deflection, it's the Red Wings who score. David Booth in his return to the lineup.
Just comes to the point, quick shot toward the net, and David Booth stick on the ice, and just like that, the Detroit Red Wings lead 1-0.
Taylor Hall off a 3-point night, 33rd career 3-point game. In the career of Taylor Hall, Nico Hischier, perfect pass, in front, Pratt, denied by Mrazek, who got the leg out, backhand try in front, wouldn't go.
Nico Hischier with speed, backs the Red Wings off, he finds a wide open Jesper Bratt, he tries to go backhand, forehand, one more look at it, and look at Mrazek, stay with him.
Hall delivers a hit, knocks Jensen down, gets some help now from Wood, who works the puck away. Pass across, Steven Santini, redirected, they score! It's Brian Boyle again! Second goal in as many games, and the Devils have tied it up.
And he looks to just get that puck toward the net. He sees Brian Boyle's got good position, and a beautiful hand-eye redirect goal past Mrazek ties it up.
Boyle on the first wave, as this is skated ahead. Butcher gains the zone, dishes a pass across, able to pick up Taylor Hall, has a lane, shoots, he scores! Taylor Hall off the feed from Will Butcher.
Taylor Hall cuts to the middle, even uses his skate, gets it back to his stick to give himself some time and space. Terrific play, and then he lets her fly right through the five hole of Mrazek.
Here's Lovejoy, on it for the Devils. Able to wind it out of the zone where Cronwall sees it intercepted by Hall. Here comes Taylor Hall. Backhand and a save by Mrazek.
He knocks it out of midair. Makes a nifty little move to the backhand. Beautiful save from Mrazek. Up, forcing the play, keeping the Devils along the wall.
Now the stretch pass for Wood, who breaks in. Backhand and a save by Mrazek.
Damon Severson threads the needle. Miles Wood with that speed goes in all alone. Nice save from Mrazek. He goes flying.
Adam Henrique now on the offensive as the Red Wings try to push this out of the zone. They cannot. Here's Hall. Floats a pass in front. Hischier shoots. He scores! Nico Hischier.
Puck pursued by Henrique. He creates the turnover, gets it down to Hall. And the beautiful feather pass to Nico Hischier in front. And look how quickly he gets it to his forehand.
Peter Mrazek has gone down the tunnel. Jimmy Howard replaces him. Miles Wood tries to peel away from Tatar. He's closed down quickly as Larkin works the puck to center. Now Mantha has Larkin with him. Shoots, he scores! Anthony Mantha let it rip.
Not many players can get it up that quickly, that accurate. Mantha's a pure sniper.
Ouellette made the play. It's a 3-on-2 the other way for the Red Wings. Henrik Zetterberg pulls up, couldn't get a shot away. Now Booth scores! David Booth has tied it at 3.
That puck deflects off the right skate of Ben Lovejoy. Caroms right to David Booth right there. He picks it up and buries it.
Brian Gibbons darts behind the net again. He's chased by Jensen. Tried to reverse course. Couldn't do it. Taken away by Gibbons. Walks in. He scores! Brian Gibbons, his 11th goal of the year. And the Devils rise and win it in overtime after letting a 2-goal lead slip away.
The magic continues. And it's their leading goal scorer, Brian Gibbons, who lost his edge in the corner. In fact, it looked like the Wings were going to go on an outnumbered situation the other way. But Brian Gibbons strips the puck back. The quickness of Brian Gibbons, and he beats Howard 5-hole. They find another way to win, Kanji. They keep showing character after relinquishing a 2-goal lead.